later on. From the way they go.
PF.
Once when I go see what PF. When I come say Gamekosat noa fuck and also gone Zeka Sangare president. Panana Tenga in Mekosat, Anapezamo something in Murin. Tinambo says Zavavavi. Napezawa guy squad. Napezawa poor room. Mapanga Constitution Tianga. Bantu mesiba naripo lero, they are the ones enjoying. Bantu those people, wane kunyamula chikumo so, chapa cottage, kutukwa na sata. Ah, fana vene, vene Antonio Mwanza, vene Sande Chand. These are the boys who are insulting Mr. Sata, when we are in the opposition. These are the boys who are sending, advising MMT to be looking us up. All the time when you can't go to prison. Every after 2 years often go to prison. For this PF you see today. But look at where it is now. It used to be a darling to us. I miss Michael Sad. What Mr. Ngoma said, say if he said I can come for a week. I see a week is just too much for me. If he can just come maybe just for 30-40 minutes. And speak to his brother, Edgar Ngoma. Edgar Rungu, sorry. And tell him, Edgar, this is not the right thing you are doing. Because our president, he has messed up. Could he be shop, could he be cheaper to unga noa PF for you? Could he be our opposition? Could he be filling station in our opposition in our PF? What's about to do for you? Much tengere if you come, but you can feel that they should face reality. Things are bad. If you think that our president is too sleeping, then he better wake up. Because background, maybe one of my ministers statement have been sent by His Excellency Edgar Chagwarungu for them to be heard at their lawyer. They're not a lawyer, we've been lawyer before. And we are still loyal. It wasn't easy to work with Michael Sata for 10 years in opposition. By then he used to be Michael Sata. Not this Michael Sata you saw in State House. That Michael Sata you saw in State House, Nisha Chinja. I worked with a real Michael Sata. Na Chisiga chake, na Pita yake. Tina kubema wavili tienda musangatili wavili. Guys, kota mo pisha moto kama wana angatienda pamozi. What will happen if he MMD hawa? Vapaya ine, wazapenda pamozi na iwe. Kwa yonwe, muzungwa enda chova manjinga musangao, aruma mosquito. Today is sick. Sitin verapo, sitin anverepo, even at no, wa president watapo issue statement pari guys. He's quiet, completely quiet. Now, there is something which I know personally. Wakambati, inso ni ebuntu. Nsono ndiye umuntu. Sabisame kumbuyo kwa Bible. Kambat all is well because tenda kufasting, tenda kushita branja. There is poverty in the compounds. People are suffering. I don't know where these people are getting this guts of saying no. Vintu viribu, you know. They're not telling the president the truth. And this is why they hate me personally. Na Edgar Ngoma. Because we are the people who kept Sata from the way to go. I had my own work. Edgar is spiritually guiding the president. I was guiding the president barehanded, guided by Edgar Ngoma. I think that signal we need it. If I can speak now, I think I also need that signal. If there will be a campaign of Satashua says signal, I think that campaign I'll be the first person to join that campaign. So that we can tell the people of Zambia what is happening and why the country is like this. Today, one minister, provincial minister, Bomani Lusambo, have been caught in Nindera Kochabe, Ndoresha Fenda Tamba. He's saying, wakamujua Brad, wakamujua kwanja hapa. Brad yake ngati ya Gwapansi Zalemba PF, he's very loyal to PF. Does he remember that he's the person who Umo used to fight with? Na wafana maki? Ankarabwanji loyal lelo. Now if Boman is loyal, if Boman wants to tend to be a founder member of PF, Where is Judge Ngoma? Where is Guy Scott? Where is Paul Rumbi?